Yes, this is Beatbox Fozzy. I'm a professional beatboxer and I work for SBX. When I first got into beatboxing, I listened to Rizal. I was about 16, 17. I tried to like DJ, MC, rap, couldn't really do it. So I just got onto like beatboxing really. I just copied everything he did. And basically just progressing myself, learning my own new styles and skills, and just developed them myself really.
You like that?
My favorite skill kind of thing in beatboxing, it's kind of like basses. Like everyone knows me from back in the day for my bass, crazy like low bass, like example. Yeah. SBX man, they take me around the world, travel. The whole crew is literally the positive and it all good guys, like amazing. So that's another thing. Just in itself, everyone's talented, they're their own thing. They've got breakdancing, beatboxing, football, skateboarding, BMXing, all these things. Like everyone's amazed at their own thing, so yeah, that's even more grateful for me to them to let me be a part of them as well. So yeah, it's always appreciated, man.
I can hit high notes too. No.
Highlight, easy, I gotta say Dizzy Rascal, man, going on tour with him. Well, winning a beatbox championship to go on tour with Dizzy Rascal, really, because he was the judge, so he picked me to go on tour with him, so that was amazing. Going around the world on his massive English tour, just meeting the fans, even boosted my fan base up a little bit, so yeah, it's all cool, man. Be your man like Mr. Fresh, SBX, check this out, I'm gone. No. Yeah, this is Mr. Fresh Fozzy, SBX. Make sure you keep your ears peeled for the future, yeah? Respect. Yeah.